Hi guys, Huggity Game here. Welcome back to Amnesia. Last episode, we confronted some piggies and my god are they scary. No more please. But yeah, let's get into it and see what more terrors await us. Or me. Expecting a lot more chasing in this episode, so I'm looking forward to this. Reason they do something new. Okay. Oh, no, hello. Maintenance access. There is clearly another passage beyond the locked gates. It seems I have a choice of approach. The padlock is old but firm, but after that fall, I cannot summon the strength to break it open. Perhaps I can find another way. Bonk? Did someone bonk in my ear hole? Excuse me? Lantern. I forgot about you. Is there something I can use? Get out of the way. Oh, what am I in pyramid? Is that important? Is there something I've got to take notes of? Huh? Ooh, book. That's a nice book. Oh, glasses. Oh, I was thinking I could pick glasses up. What is this? The centrifuge. It's some form of bizarre mixing device for chemical components, and it positively reeks of the foul fluids I have seen too often before. It is clearly a compound, some volatile bastard of those two composite ingredients. Was that really necessary? I should rage it if I should find them close by. Was that really necessary to swear at that point in time? No, really? Really? So what we got? Low temperature storage, holding pens. What is this? What do I do here? Oh. I don't go to holding pens, no. Jump on anything, okay, I'm good. Alright, so he just disappeared. Loads of storage. God. Why is there loads of gas? What do I do? Do I put something in the thing? Is this a tube? I didn't do anything cool. I'm scared. Is there a piggy nearby? I don't want there to be. I want to pull that note first. Inflamed it is, burning it does. Yoda? Is that you? Bleeding from each hole, fore and aft, leaking down my legs. Blood and excrement, my lungs are in my vomit. I pass clots of my organs now onto the filthy stone. Drink this, he says, and I did drink it. I did deal with that because of the changes they ripple in on me. My teeth sneeze out, shatter like mice in the dark. I cannot find them all. Gathered what I can, push them back into my grey gums and my fingers, but the nails are all weeping, falling out. Hey, what is happening? Drink it, he says. It'll help the running of the fever, because not us all can take the change. On the other table, a beast under a blanket. I never wanted to see under that, but he drank it too. He passed it under the blanket and I heard it drink. Dear God Almighty, how can a man shit so much blood and still live? I don't know. I really don't know. I don't know how. supposed to do that. So, where's the fat mask? Broke! Oh! I knew that. No one say anything. Oh. Well, take it straight out of my hand, man. I'm guessing we're done here. Cool. Excuse me, this room just changed. They're working towards me. Oh. This might be in here. Wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle. No, no, piggle, wiggle. I forgot what the lean button is. Hold on. I remembered it again.
It fell onto his hands and they eroded in front of me. To stumps. To stumps. Next time we will use an equal mix of infusion vitae and orgone disperser. No, no, just take him out. You can dump him in the river for all I care.
You've lost a shoe. I don't like this. No, you don't get to wumble, wumble, wimble, wumble in your cages. No. Oh god, there's a door. Silence. I kill you. Kill you all. I need to go here. Doors and stuff everywhere. Do I need to go this way? Where is the thing I need? Oh my god, teddy bear! What are you doing here, Teddy? Teddy! Oh god. I took delivery of another batch of imbeciles today. They are the sorriest specimens of humanity I have ever seen. No one asks where they go to. The authorities of Bedlam are simply happy to reduce the overcrowding in their teeming, stinking halls. We measure their skulls, check their teeth. We give them laudanum to pacify them. They wait in line, livestock, dull brown eyes and filthy skin. Many soil themselves as they wait. In a manipulator, they file in silence. I hear the hissing of gas. I hear the dulling groaning as teeth are removed, as bones are reset. I hear the pigs screaming. We have removed all the mirrors after the process. It is their reflections that trouble them the most. Afterwards, when they sleep, I walk amongst them. My children, they whisper to their dreams. You are my children now. I have children once again, and your forms, imperfect, will be the engines to make my own blood flow again. Wait, children again? Did we kill our children?
Over there, place it in the corner. What? You think I speak Prussian? Do I look like an inbred hog, sir? Who gives a damn what it contains? Just set it down carefully and leave me be!
Do I want you to shut that door? Excuse me. Oh, okay. Never mind then. Moving onwards, the door's open. Who are you waiting for? Control. How the fuck am I supposed to do this? I hate this. I hate this. That is a very ominous open room of screaming, of death. Yeah. Please, just shove it in the hole. Just shove it in the hole. Shove it in the hole, please. Please. Oh, God. Now what? Now what? I get it, piggies. I get it. Is it there? Is it gone? Oh, it's the one way corridor. Don't be mean to me! Are you scared right now? Oh, God, children! Why? Children, come on! What have I told you about leaving your bear behind? Come on! Do I have to bring this bear with me all the time? I don't know what scared me. The children will see it happen at the same time. Can you not? Oh. Was there something? More experiments with Compound X. Took the dog and injected it with strychnine. Whatever that says. After the expected convulsions and spasming, it died just after midnight. I immersed the body in a large tank of Compound X and introduced an alternating current via induction coil for a period of 3.5 minutes. Partial return was induced. However, damage incurred prior to death was retained upon revival, meaning the dog continued in an acute state of whatever that says poisoning until I put a bullet in its skull. But drowning? Perhaps yes. It is, after all, known to be the kindest of suicides. If one were to drown, replacing the fluids in the lungs with Compound X should theoretically be perfectly possible as a revival method. That's sick. Please be dog. Am I safe? I don't know.
Wait.
Excuse me? No. Please, I don't want to. I'm scared. I don't want to. Why does this look different? Is this just me? Oh, now I remember. I don't have to sneak past the piggy again, do I? There, is it? I'm scared. Door. Why? I don't hear it. And that terrifies me. Door. Wait a minute, you weren't here before. I'm lost. Where am I? Wait. Sorry if it's so dark for you guys. Where are you going, Piggy? Why? The worst thing is, I've got to go. I'm running! Yep, take out! I don't care! Run! Save me from the world I live in. Save me! Please! Why? What do I do now? Oh. Hello, Binky Buddy. Okay, I feel safe now. Right, nothing can ever be restored. Why do I shove this? Triangle. A heady brew. I have the compound. It hisses and steams in its container like some living thing, which is jelly to burn and corrode. The container is made from glass. Strange choice, unless there is some particular reason why the metal that pervades everywhere else cannot be brought in contact with this so-called chemical X. I'm should investigate further for clues.
Wait.
Come back!
It's the most wrong way ever.
Come back. I put this upstairs, so I put this on the lock.
Light, can you not? We talked about this light. Light.
No.
Do I need to press it on when it's picking your body? Okay. Okay. I sprayed to spray that, but... Nailed it. Maybe light? Pixar lamp, now you're not supposed to look into me. Oh my god. How do I even... Alright, progress. Let's go. Code name for... that's not... Ooh. Trail of blood. Ooh, I'm going a bit crazy. Hello. Hello. I'd like to see who put themselves...
Faster.
No, I want to go as slow as possible. There's monsters. Kids didn't understand. I hate how you put the lantern away.
Can I jump down there? That looks safe.
I'm gonna break my legs, but it's fine. And I died. And again. Oh. This leaking world and the rhododendrons seem to be taking over the garden by the wall. I could dig them for you. No, get out! Get out of this house! You leave them be! Okay, that's like a sign of a complete... Am I losing my mind? Am I going completely insane? Is this like a descent into hell and madness?
Descent into madness.
Madness. Mad Mendrus. Mandrus. Mad Mandrus. There we go. That's his name.
Man first. He's a crazy sort of...
Sure, I'm gonna pass him. I'm not sure why this is.
Oh no,
fall down a hole. Wait, this looks like a dungeon. I don't like this. No. Oh, a dead person, I know. Naturally, once bled, the product must be scalded, de-haired, and scraped, ready for gambolling, brawling, and incineration. For this, we pass them through the steam reservoir, which is kept at a constant temperature by passing excess high-pressure venting from our engines via the boiler and series of large copper tubes into a stone chamber just below the workhouse. At the centre of the machine, there is a component must be kept at a constant, consistently low temperature, which operates, controls operations of the processing of products. Yeah, I got bored. Sorry. Too much time to be thinking. Why can't I?
Isn't it dangerous allowing this filthy discharge to collect so close to the core?
We can use the flow to drive the turbines. There will always be a torrent of excreta flooding through these tunnels. We can use this to supplement the steam production and ensure constancy.
God, the stench! This fecal matter is the true product of the age.
Whoa, boss! Excuse me? What are you? Hello?
What are you? Bloody troubles. My mysterious friend is correct. The sewers are indeed flooded. To descend further, I will have to find the local sluice pumps to drop the water levels. The smell is almost unbearable. It makes me gag. Why would the saboteur squatter the tunnels up? What did he hope to achieve?
The fuck goes. I don't like it. I'm watching you, and also. I have so many ways to go. Where does this go? I don't know. Let's go. Oh,
My light's fine though, so I guess I'm fine. You gave me a choice to go to no. It goes towards the sand and pig. I want to live. Flashy! How you doing, buddy? Hi, Piggy. I don't know where I'm going. Ah. Intriguing. I'm not going to read that because it's a lot of words, so if you guys want to read that, just pause the video and watch. I'll read that. There's no P there, but so I went the wrong way. Who would have thunk it? Shut up. Ah, splice gate. So I needed to go towards the piggy noise. It's so obvious, I feel. So, that gate is shut. Lovely. So, stop. I mean, you definitely have to come this way. I'm not going to risk going into the water because it sounds like suicide. We're getting this through. So, what do you do? What do I click? What do I attack? Do I attack this lamp? Am I missing something? Oh, yeah, I was missing something. Shut up, yeah! Yeah, I knew that. I was smart. I worked it out. It wasn't even that complicated. What can I say? I'm a big dummy dumb. Oh, that's open now. No! Oh, why? Why you do this to me? No! Why you do this? Safe. Have a gate, yeah.
No, we're heading behind some boxes. And I said, look, my darlings, can you see it? And they said, yes, Daddy, yes, we see it. A tall, weathered cap of a steep-sided pyramid. So like those of Egypt, stone falling away from the summit, vines crawling about intertwining the stucco serpents that strive about the steps. A palpable sense of stillness, a weight of forgotten. And this here, this is where the king sat. And this is where the priest lives. This house, this is the house of the dead. And here, where the sun strikes, this is where they threw the hearts that were not consumed. Hello, one. No, my darlings, they most certainly were not savages, you see. They believed that the sky could fall on their heads, and they truly, truly believed that offering blood was the only way of stopping this from happening. Perhaps, my darling, perhaps they were mistaken altogether. Or perhaps their tragedy was they could not simply spill enough blood to prevent the sky from falling. We're Chicken Little now.
The sky is falling!
Dividend. That's done it! Now I can enter the strange decontamination chamber once again and move onwards. The waters are pushed back, making the way to the bilge clear, where I can divert the remainder of this filthy torrent back into the Thames where it belongs, and clear the path to centering the machine. I will strive forward then. Here. If you enjoyed, make sure to like, subscribe, make sure to hit that little notification bell so you get updated as soon as I upload my content. Also, feel free to follow me on Twitter at HowKittyGamer. This has been Amnesia. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye bye! Call me like a Hellcat!